Welcome back to our show.
Thank you. Before you go.
Did you just curse?
The Roots. My boys.
No, what? They're
not. Best band in all of hip-hop right there.
How would you know? How would you know?
I listen to a little hip-hop.
What other hip-hop bands do you listen to?
The Roots. That's all that matters.
That's all that matters. You're right. Now, what is this giant
this
bird?
This is a yellow-headed vulture. And it's
Hi.
A baby. It's 4 months old.
Oh, my gosh.
Super awesome animal. They have so many neat functions. Number one, he can projectile vomit up to 5 feet away. It's a baby, so what they're doing is he's getting his wings going. He's trying to get his footing up this way. Yep. Now, the other cool thing about these guys, you're okay, good boy. You're okay. Mwah. You ever kiss a vulture?
No.
Even when you went to college?
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense.
These guys here, he's gonna lose all his feathers. His face is gonna go yellow and blue.
Why?
And they lose the feathers off the top of their head because most of the time when they're eating animals, their head is inside a carcass. So if they get the dead animal and stuff on them, the funk, the sun's got to bake it off, and it scabs up, and they just eat it afterward.
Yeah, is that what you do before you come on our show?
I do, actually, yeah. That's why I smell like that.
Yeah, thank you.
Did you see the wings?
Yeah.
Look at the wings.
Thank you very much.
Look at the wings.
Thank you.
They're big wings on
this
bird. 6 foot wingspan. Sorry about that.
Is that right?
Sorry.
No.
Yep.
No, you're not sorry.
And to keep themselves cool, this is pretty awesome, too.
Oh, yeah?
Like, if you ever go anywhere in the summer, it gets hot out, keep yourself cool, take after a vulture, you just poop on your feet.
Thank you, Jeff.
No problem.
What else did you
Fun
bring us?
Fun animal facts.
It looks like he just pooped on our chair.
He did poop
Thank
on
you.
Our chair.
Thank you. Well, keep Sorry. The chair cool. Thank
yeah,
you, buddy.
No problem.
I appreciate it. You brought this guy back
yeah,
again, too.
He's married now, and, you know. Listen, congratulations.
Yes. Thank you.
On your baby.
I do have a baby. Thank you,
you
very much.
Yes. And
you're very nice.
So
give me a nice present.
My kids are backstage.
They're very cute, your kids.
Thank you very much. They take after my wife, not this.
Oh, no,
I hear.
Please.
But, they wanted to give you something, you know? So I was like, all right. And, you know, and they're like, oh, we made this. And they were like, we want to give it to Jimmy Fallon. But backstage, they were embarrassed. So it's so cute. I mean, your daughter's going to love it. It's incredible. But in order to work, you got to, like, pull it open. You can't just, like, just open it. Oh, you got to slide open. It's so cool. Watch. Just, like, slide it. Like, grab this,
uh-huh.
this hand, and just slide.
And just slide it.
Yep. Ah! Do it again.
No, what was it?
Spider!
That sucks.
Now, that was terrible.
No, it was not
terrible. That was terrible. It's the way you open the box. You did it all
half. Oh, my gosh.
This is incredible.
What is this guy?
This, put gloves on. Put those gloves on. Leather gloves. These, put these on.
Okay,
leather gloves.
All right.
Hurry up. Don't drop stuff there. Put that on. Just hurry.
Stop yelling at me, Jeff.
This is called a caiman lizard. Years ago, they were hunted almost to extinction for their skin, for crocodile shoes and things like that.
Oh.
And they're a pretty awesome animal. And what I'm going to have you do is you're going to hold them just like this.
Okay.
There you go. Hold them.
Yep.
Talk about them. Now, these, they didn't even get the metal welder's gloves.
What?
You're fine. They're, they're.
Why am I holding it?
Just hold it. Don't move. You got them in a good position. Their jaw pressure, they crush snail shells. Swallow it. So human bones are nothing, dude. They'll crush right through your fingers. They're supposed
Why
to get
am
the,
I holding this
They're
thing?
Supposed to get the metal gloves, but they just gave us the leather. So you'll be fine.
Wait,
now,
so
just don't move. Don't get close and don't look them in the eye. They just
How do I not
yeah.
look them in the
they,
eye? It's very hard.
They have that big tongue. They're going to flick that tongue out to smell the air. They flick the tongue, smell the air, picks up, it's called their Jacobson's organ, goes up in there and lets them know what's going on around them. Food, water, what have you. Pretty awesome, right?
No, yeah, and what do you feed this guy?
Snails. We get snails from this place called the Shiwa Supermarket. Boiled snail meat.
Yeah, like
people eat it, yeah.
Escargot?
Escargot, kind of.
Yeah.
And that's what they eat.
No way.
Super wild. And they'll sit up in the wild in the branches in Peru, and when animals come and stuff, they'll dive into the water and swim with that big, powerful tail right here that
Don't
they'll
move
use.
Move them like this, Jeff.
Just
please,
them.
Just, do you want to just take him?
Okay, sure.
Thank you, buddy. I appreciate
no
it.
No problem. You got him?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, you have him.
I got
now.
Him. You got
Good.
Him?
Yeah. No, you have to have
no,
him.
I got him.
I'm giving him to you. What do you mean, you got him?
Sorry. Now,